Through these unprecedented times and being a senior student athlete, I've been able to reflect on my time at Fairfield University and how much I've grown as an individual.
Not everyone gets to live this dream, so I'm grateful for every moment, and I will treasure this experience. But one thing I have learned living through this pandemic is to seize the moment. You must give everything you got, make every moment count, from every practice to every opportunity that comes your way.
The moments that I had with this team will be memories that I will never forget. You can't control what happens to you, but you can control how you respond to it.
That being said, the past 4 years have been absolutely fantastic, and I've loved them. And also, I want to say during this time, everyone please be safe, be healthy, and go Stags.
Hope when you take that jump, don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Let's go.
The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I swear I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could. Till my moment comes, I'll say,
seen that coming. The sky hook from Taj Benny.
On a lovely turn from Diodati, and she scores! That's a moment of brilliance right there. But the rebound's gonna go through and in, and the championship to Fairfield.
You guys are all born to be here today, on this day, okay? Let's make history.
Rebound is put in, and it's Boyle, the one who gets it.
I swear I...
One take.
Woo!